हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम आयशा मुंशी हैंडलिंग इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट फॉर फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट, वी लर्न आवर सिक्स चैप्टर वरुण्स बर्थडे गिफ्ट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस लेसन ऑन पेज नंबर 35। एक्सरसाइज फर्स्ट, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विथ करेक्ट वर्ड्स। एवरीवन, फर्स्ट question is, everyone in Varun's house is busy preparing for dash. Option A, Diwali. Option B, Christmas. Option C, Varun's birthday party. And the correct answer is option C, Varun's birthday party. Second question is, mummy is busy in the kitchen baking dash chocolate cake, strawberry cake, cookies. And the correct answer is B, strawberry cake. Third, Varun feels a little sad because dash A, his parents has not bought him a birthday gift. No one is coming for his birthday party. C, his parents have not bought him new clothes for his birthday. And the correct answer is A, his parents have not bought him a birthday gift. Fourth, outside his door, Varun finds a dash A, basket with a cute puppy. B, basket full of gifts. C, basket with cute kitten. Correct answer is A, basket with a cute puppy. Next is second exercise, answer the following questions. First question is, who wish Varun's first on his birthday? Who wish Varun first on his birthday? And the answer is, Varun's papa and mummy wishes first on his birthday. Varun's papa and mummy wishes him first on his birthday. Second question is, who all has Varun invited to his party? Who all has Varun invited to his party? And the answer is, Varun has invited all his cousins and friends to his party. Varun has invited all his cousins and friends to his party. Third and last question is, what is the surprise gift? What is the surprise gift? And the answer is, third answer is, the surprise gift is cute puppy. The surprise gift is cute puppy. Here, student, our exercise is finished. On page number 36, we are going to solve some more exercise. Like, here is some more male and female naming words. First, we have to know the what is the naming word. Naming words are two, male and female. Naming words tell us whether a person or animal is male or female. Naming a word help us to identify the person or animal is male or female. For example, father is male and the mother is female. Like that, boy is male, girl is female. Lion is male, lioness is female. Uncle is male, aunt is female. Brother is male, sister is female. Tiger is male, tigress is female. Here some exercise related to naming words. Write M for male and F for female beside the naming words given below. Here they are given naming words: prince, cow, actress, son and grandmother. We have to identify these naming words, female or male. and write in front of these naming words given in the space, in given in the space. So student, you have to do this work in your English textbook or notebook and send on WhatsApp. Thank you.